Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Factor x to the power of 5 plus x to the power of 4 plus 1. How to factor this polynomial? We are going to discuss this question in two different methods. Method 1. The grouping method. X to the power of 5 plus x to the power of 4 plus 1 equals x to the power of 5 plus x to the power of 4 plus x to the power of 3 plus x squared plus x plus 1. Now you can see these three terms are extra. Originally, we don't have them. So here we have to subtract them, make them equal. Now we group the first three terms, the middle three terms, and the last three terms. What is the common factor for the first group? The common factor is x to the power 3. We can factor x to the power 3 out. What is the common factor for the last group? It is x. We can factor x out. Come back to check these three groups. X squared plus x plus 1 is the common factor. Therefore, we can factor x squared plus x plus 1 out. This is the final answer. Method 2. This method is a special method. In order to factor x to the power of 5 plus x to the power of 4 plus 1, we do this. This polynomial times x minus 1. We expand this product. Then we have x to the power 6 plus x to the power 5 plus x minus x to the power 5 minus x to the power 4 minus 1. X to the power 5 minus x to the power of 5 or cancel out. Then we have x to the power of 6 minus x to the power of 4 plus x minus 1. The following part, we apply the grouping method again. The first group, the second group. Now for the first group, we can rewrite it as the difference of two squares. And the second group, we can factor x out. This is like a squared minus b squared, which is a plus b times a minus b. This means x to the power of 3 plus 1 times x to the power of 3 minus 1. This part, both have x to the power of 3 minus 1. We can factor this out. This means x to the power of 3 minus 1 times x to the power of 3 minus x minus 1. We can apply this formula to x to the power of 3 minus 1. 1, we can consider as 1 to the power of 3. Therefore, we have x minus 1 times x squared plus x plus 1 times x to the power of 3 minus x plus 1. We have this result. originally we do not have x minus 1 in this polynomial. Therefore, we only need this result. Both sides of this equation divided by x minus 1. Then we have the final result. X to the power of 5 plus x to the power of 4 plus 1 equals x squared plus x plus 1 times x to the power of 3 minus x plus 1. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.